talked about a few minutes ago, y'all. Mm-hmm. One of my favorite products, that's why I have this with me, because I'm going to put this, because they got daycare center directors who are going to be at this conference too. Mm-hmm. And I'm like, I'm going to put this out and just say, hey, y'all, check it out. Right. You figure out the ways that you think can be able to, these can effectively impact your classroom.
Right.
When I tell y'all that if I know the parents are playing with it, or if I know the educators are playing with it, the kids are going to go gaga. So I think that's something that kind of reinforces what we're talking about regarding teacher-child interaction, but more importantly, products that teach children those concepts that you're trying to get them to. Is that right, Ms. White? See, I got you now. And Ms. Juno, I'm working on pressing
out. I'm just thinking.
You see, when you hit a certain number,
give me a toy.
I'm glad, and Kat, watch this, Kat, I'm glad you didn't mention the year I graduated. Did you mention the year I graduated? No. Did you slip and say, oh, I got it? Y'all already know, man. Okay. Well,
it's I'm still breathing because
straight up, thank you.
Mm-hmm. So close to 6 feet.
Let me tell you, stop. Don't point. Shield.
Now I'm right behind her.
But don't point out anybody else's number, because we even though we like math, we don't like that addition.
That's
addition is something, boy.